So our technology, it's a methane detection technology. It's not a methane reduction technology, but it's the first necessary step in reducing those methane emissions. We detect it, we pinpoint it, and then you can already determine, okay, what is the path forward to solve this problem? My name's Thomas Mcarthur. I'm Director of Field Operations for Kuva Systems.
My name is Monica Cipolla. I'm with Kuva Systems, and I'm the Director of Business Development.
And today we're here at the Field Research Station near Brooks, Alberta, part of CMC Research Institute.
The Kuva camera is a shortwave infrared camera that can be installed at sites to continuously monitor for methane emissions. It's self-contained, cloud-connected, and autonomous. When an emission happens, an alert is created, and the user gets notified of exactly when, where, and how much methane was emitted.
That information provides you with the ability to go and fix these leaks or vents much more quickly than other methodologies, because you know exactly where it is. There's not really any other technology today where you can continuously monitor and know exactly where it has come from.
Key applications for the Kuva technology are in oil and gas markets, where there's a growing need for credible methane measurement to help companies address ESG and process safety issues while improving automation. Starting in Alberta, Kuva has plans to scale its technology across North America and international markets.
And so we really do think that our technology will have a great opportunity to bring impact.
Funding from ERA's Natural Gas Challenge will help Kuva develop quantification algorithms and commercially demonstrate their product, deploying it at over 100 sites across Alberta to see how it responds to seasons, temperatures, and customer needs.
The total project value for under the ERA Natural Gas Challenge is $3.2 million. And so ERA's contribution to that is $1.6 million.